we are going to make dinner. That is not really dinner. It's not really dinner at all because there are other things involved, like milk, sausage, egg lips. This is for my sister because she wanted chicken chips and some french fries. And, but not least, okay, because I'm hungry, but I do not want to eat chicken chips. If any chicken I want to eat right now is fried chicken, because I'm in the mood right now. So I'm going to go grab a couple of pans. Actually, no, I'm just going to heat up the oven to 450 degrees. And so I'll be back. Okay, so now the oven's preheating. How much does this have to be preheating? 2 french fries. How much is this? 425. So, we'll do that later. Okay, let's begin. So while my sister's dinner is getting made, let's make my own. So, I want make pancakes and sausage. I'm making myself a sandwich, so I'm going to grab a bowl to mix this in, and we are going to get 1 cup of the mix into this 1 cup measurement. And make sure before you start, have all your tools out because that is essential. And make sure you wash your hands before because that's what I did before. One second, I gotta show my sister how to put closed captions on TV. Okay, and I'm back! So, we have our bowl and we have our 1 cup measurement cup. We have this mixing thingy and I am about to fill this to the brim with mix. Be right back. As you can see, we have filled it to the top, and it is time for the dumping of this stuff in. Alright, and it's flying in the air.
Oh, the mommy is walking through the hall.
Oh my goodness, let's just get a little bit of this extra stuff. She's watching Goosebumps right now. No problem. You can see that this in the air. Okay, so next step is, how many eggs do I need? I need 1 egg. So let's crack it. She's watching Goosebumps, and all I can think about is how stupid these characters are. You know? They be making all these dumb decisions and stuff. But the show is a pretty good show. It's funny.
He needs to sleep in the door locked. The mommy's in there now, Chloe.
Yeah, actually, if I was allowed to lock the doors,
she'd have
the
door locked.
Oh, just checking. Because, like, we don't play these games.
Dude, literally, I think they took the stuff off the mommy, I think.
Okay, so, next step is I need the box for directions. Okay. We're back. Okay, so we need 3/4 cup of milk. That should be good. Give me a second. That was nasty. Okay. Okay, smells better. Okay, 3/4. So we only have, I cannot find the 3/4 cup, but I do have the 1/4 cup. And I'm just going to do 3 times that.
Oh no, because I am math. Mama's coming to the mama.
I know math, sort of. And oops, whoopsie, whoopsie. Oh, I forgot you're supposed to mix it in as you go. Alright, so let's do the teaspoon of oil real quick. 1 full teaspoon of oil. I'm butchering this. We got our olive oil and our teaspoon of olive oil, extra virgin olive oil.
Okay,
so it's in. And Kevin, you're positively sure you do not want Chloe's World's first breakfast sandwich. What is next on the ingredients list? Okay, so let's start mixing until it's hard, like a solid, and then I'll add the second cup, the second fourth of milk. And I'm mixing. I normally mix with a spoon because I did not know the existence of this little thingy here. It's like getting stuck in here though. And it's forming very nicely. I feel like I can make a cookie with this. Now time for our second fourth. Now, do not learn how to cook from me because I'm the wrong person. And plus, before you even touch the kitchen, make sure you ask your parents have parental guidance. Like I myself do have parental guidance. Sort of. Okay. I just know how to cook, that's all. And okay, so this looks thick enough, but I'm gonna add a little bit more. Whatever's left in here is going in. Okay. And mixing. Time to get mixing. You should check out my Musical.ly. It's at Chloe Donald. Yeah, it's pretty lame, but you know. Maybe feel good for once. Okay. So we are done with the batter. And I will be right back. I don't know what I'm doing. Done. Okay, so I'm gonna set those right here. What is next? That's right. I need to get some melted butter. Bye, you're back. Okay, let's take it with me to the microwave. 15, 17, 16, 15. And I will see you when that beeping finishes and we have softened butter from this here stick of butter. No, it's done. It's not done yet. Or is it? Just put it in there. I can't cook. Oh wait, that's the chef's list. Ah, this is hot. Okay, this is what our softened butter looks like. A little bit melted. And let's put it in. In you go. It's so that I don't have to add butter on it later. Put butter in there pre.
It's the dog! The dog's still there! This is about the dog!
The dog? There's a dead dog, Kinsley?
Yeah, he had a punch at a dog.
Oh, the mummy's a prince.
Yeah, that's why I've been giving it to they had bloody.
Oh, and that's why they said they was famous. Okay. Alright. So. Scrape the bottom. Get really good on the bottom. And I'm gonna shake this off. Now, our batter is completely done. For good this time. I'm gonna do a little bit of cleaning. So, I don't feel like opening another package, so let's just use turkey meat from my ears because I can't. And I'm gonna grab this pan. Because your food is not even in the oven yet. Okay, this is my favorite pan. Meet Mr. Pan. Mr. or Mister, this is my favorite pan. Whatever we're doing right now, we do not play these games. If there are ghosts in this house, go away. Because we do not play these games. Because ain't that right? We don't play these games. Scary Mary, are you here? No, we don't play this game. Alright. And I just realized I need some eggs. How many eggs do I want it? Two. Okay, got our two eggs, and we're going to crack them over this bowl. Just realized I'm cooking show, so you need to see everything. Okay, so this is our pot. Say hello, Mr. Pot. Hi, Mr. Pot. This is our egg. I'm gonna crack it again because so you can see it. And I'm gonna split the egg. Perfect. Just realized I didn't put any butter in the pan, so it's probably gonna stick in the pan. Or non-stick spray. But I'm about to put that in there right now. We got our butter so it don't stick. It's in the pan. And crack this egg. One, one, two. Crack. It's in there. Okay. Now, I don't like plain eggs because that's... I mean, I do, but I prefer more taste. So I'm gonna get some cheese. You sure you don't want these eggs, Kinsley? Because I got some eggs. Got some cheese. I'm about to put some cheese in there. And I wonder how long it takes for butter to go bad, because I'm pretty sure my butter is going bad right now. And I'm about to place this in. It's in there. Set it on here. Put up, let me show y'all what it looks like right now. Yeah, there we go. That's what it looks like. Okay.